If you are concerned about your cholesterol or have trouble maintaining a healthy weight, you may need help with your liver function. Stu Vaughan from Health 2000's Health Zone range has some advice. Morning, Stu.
Morning, Mel.
So what are the problems associated with bad liver function?
Well, you may have quite a few symptoms if your liver isn't doing its job properly. Now, if you have a fatty liver, it'll be having trouble metabolising fats that you're consuming. You may have a hormonal imbalance, cholesterol issues and skin breakouts. You may also notice weight gain, energy issues, poor digestion, poor allergen response, and just overall poor well-being. So bad liver function can also lead to poor mental clarity, mood issues and irritability, and I guess with all the challenges associated with poor liver function, it can then start to affect heart health, etc. So the liver is one of the main organs. It has to process and metabolise everything that comes into the it comes into contact with. So it's vital that it runs at its optimum.
So you've brought along a product from Health 2000 that may help?
Yes, Health Zone Liver Zone is a great little product to support normal liver function. I like to think of it as the motivational speaker of the liver world. Now, some liver detox products tend to have very short-term benefits. Basically, you take the product, it helps, but as soon as you stop taking it, the liver very quickly goes back to the way it was. Health Zone Liver Zone is different. It gets to the liver and it supports it to work normally. And after taking a course, it's in better shape to stay that way. Remember though, if you don't change your lifestyle, then you will eventually be back at square one.
Mm. So tell me about the ingredients.
Well, Health Zone Liver Zone contains vitamin A, B12, iron, choline, as well as inositol, alfalfa and betaine. The ingredients in Liver Zone are really used in a two-part detoxification process. So in the first stage, everything gets broken down into its individual components, because if it doesn't do this, you would end up with toxins flooding the body. In phase two, the liver will add things onto the bad stuff so that it can be excreted from the body.
So what else is in it?
Well, probably the most important part of Liver Zone is the nucleic acids and peptides. Now, these nucleic acids and peptides work at the cellular level of the organ, in this case, the liver. This helps the product to go directly to where it's needed and gives them that motivational aspect that I mentioned before.
So what benefits would we notice?
Well, the signs of going from poor liver function to healthy liver function can be clearer skin, increased energy levels, healthy cholesterol and blood pressure, better digestion and metabolism of fats. If you move from very poor liver function, you may notice that the sclera, that's the white part of the eye, changes from yellow to white. All in all, a healthy liver means a much healthier body.
So who should consider taking Health Zone Liver Zone?
Well, I guess the simplest way to say it is everyone. Of course, it's probably best to speak to one of the experts at Health 2000 who would be able to offer advice and knowledge to suit individual needs.
Excellent. Hey, Stu, thank you. And Stu has Health Zone's Liver Zone for everyone in the audience today, and it is available at Health 2000. Just ask their friendly staff to point you in the right direction.